we continue on the postgame, let's take a look at the final three ball games of the regular season in Boston. It starts with Jay Happ against Brian Johnson Friday night in a game you can see on Picks 11. Saturday, the game's on Fox. Of course, pre- and postgame coverage or postgame coverage around that. It's Lino against Eovaldi, and then Severino and Porcello wrap it all up. But let's talk about Jay Happ. You got a magic number of one. A guy over the last four that's allowed two earned runs, he can get you to that home game.
6-0 with an ERA of under 2.5 since he came to the Yankees. He's made 10 starts as a Yankee. They've won 8 of them, so you're absolutely right, Bob. The Yankees are confident and comfortable with him on the mound at Fenway Park. He has pitched well against the Red Sox this season. And for most of his career, he's got a streak of 11 straight starts allowing two earned runs or fewer against the Red Sox. And if you want to peek ahead, he does line up perfectly to have 4 days of rest and pitch the wild card game. So he's obviously a strong candidate. But Severino is in line to pitch on Sunday. The Yankees could also say that's a throw day for him. That would be his bullpen day between starts. I still think Severino's just as strong a candidate to start that game.